Look at this. Also, for the first time since the pandemic, the Coleman Middle School Orchestra had its first in-person, socially distanced concert on campus. The Cobra Orchestra performed wearing masks. Now, we're told for many of the students here, this was the first time they've played a concert in front of real people. Oh, and I'm sure it was beautiful and certainly back to normal for them. That's great, Lee.
Looks beautiful as I pull that bow across the strings and enjoy the day.